all of a sudden in 1988, I started being very tired, constantly going to the bathroom. The limousine driver would have to stop the limousine so Fred could find a toilet, you know. And when I once I got back from all the conventions, I went to my doctor and he told me that I had diabetes.